Alright, back to Bleach, the Third Phantom. I'm trying to remember what mission I was on, but I don't think it matters. Let me check if I got everything set up. Oh, I got these points. Okay. Current HP, attack. Weapon level. List. Let's see here. Boost initial spiritual pressure and experience gained in battle. Add one new ability slot. Add burn to an attack. Shakaho ability slot. Add burn to an attack. Ability, Psy. There are no skills that can be reinforced. Learn a new skill, Dan. Let's go save it. No, save. All right, let's do this thing. Just look at this shit, man. Look at this shit. Here we go. Area abilities. I don't know about that. Oh, I didn't need to do that, Dan. Twelve enemies with six of us. Ain't that sad? I always gotta like make the enemies attack go faster because they go so slow. Yeah, some of these enemy turns go like way too slow. Alright. Status ailments. I played enough games to know what status ailment is. Of course. Here we go for slow enemy turns. Honestly, like this, the enemy turns go by so slow, dude. Like, I don't like skipping it, but holy shit, they take forever. And I have so little patience for the enemy turns. Eesh. Especially when they start moving back, that's what I hate too. I feel so sorry for Unohana, she can't do none.
Thank you.
Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why didn't I just attack? I'm so stupid. Enemy turn. So it'll piss me off to the end and start to move back. Okay. Still dealing with the same damn hollow over here. I think that's something. Okay. I don't think he can use his warp pressure because he still has so much. And enemy turn. Oh, now he won't move back. See, you see this shit? Now they want to move back. See, it pisses me off. I gotta chase him down the whole goddamn map, dude. Jesus. Nah, I can't reach. I can tolerate this game, but sometimes it has its problems. And enemy turn. I feel so sorry for Unohana. She had, like, no use this whole time. Ugh. Any turn? Oh, I found him anyway. Oh my God. I told you this game has problems, man.